Right, form 1040, first name Dick, last name Solomon. And Mary said this would be complicated.
I'm telling you, there is no Schedule P.
There has to be, damn it. I don't understand this. I'm a superior being. I can calculate the decaying orbit of a dying moon to within a tenth of an inch. Why can't I calculate the subtotal of line 59A? Why can't I find line 59A? Where the hell is line 59A? I can't take this anymore. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it.